everyone, this is Manali. Welcome to my channel, Miss Curl. Welcome to my kitchen. Today I'm going to share a recipe for peanut chicky. Okay, I have a sweet tooth and I love sweets. But I can't have sweets, sugary food like cakes and chocolates and ice cream and cookies on everyday basis to maintain my health. So instead of having sugary sweets, what I do, I eat sweets which contain jaggery in them. So peanut chicky is one of them. So let's see the ingredients. For this recipe, we need a little bit of ghee, some jaggery, of course, and peanuts, and pinch of salt. We also need some water, a little bit of water. As we all know, jaggery is a good replacement for sugar, and it also helps to detox our body, clean the body. And peanuts, we all know, it is a great source of protein. So let's start the recipe. We need a non-stick kadai for this. I have put the flame, I have put the medium flame, and I will add ghee. We will let the ghee melt. Our ghee melt ho gaya hai. Now we will add a little bit of water. Just a little bit of water. That much is enough. Now we will add these jaggery cubes. We will let these cubes melt and cook. It will take some time, like 5 to 10 minutes. Okay, so now our jaggery is melted. Abhi mujhe dekhna hai ki if it is ready for making chikki. So what I will do, main se remove kar dungi gas se. गैस मैंने ऑलरेडी बंद कर दिया है एंड मैं इसमें इसका एक ड्रॉप पानी में डाल दूंगी टू चेक इफ आवर जैगरी इज रेडी. थोड़ा सा पानी में. सो नाउ वी हैव टू चेक इफ इट इज हार्ड इनफ लाइक दिस. इट इज नाइस एंड हार्ड नाउ. दैट मीन्स आवर जैगरी इज रेडी. सो अब इसमें हम लोग पीनट्स डाल देंगे. Mix it nicely. Whenever you feel like having sweets, try to have sweets which contain jaggery or natural sweeteners like fruits or dates or something like that instead of sugar, and just a pinch of salt. Salt मैंने बहुत थोड़ा सा डाला है. इसे अच्छे से mix कर देंगे. Okay. So now I have this plastic sheet. You can also use the butter sheet or butter paper, but I don't have it here, so I'm using this plastic sheet. इस पे हम लोग इसको pour कर देंगे and अच्छे से spread कर देंगे. हाँ, it's super hot. Now we need to wait until it gets cold. Okay, now our chikki is hard enough. As you can see, मैं इसे तोड़ पा रही हूँ आसानी से, like this. So my chikki is ready. Please try this recipe at home and let me know in the comment section if you like this recipe. Also click on the like button, subscribe to my channel and click on the bell button. Till then, see you soon. Bye.